to do. As I said, a story told. Baby, now I got the flow. Cause I know it from the start. Baby, when you broke my heart, that I had a job again. I'm sure you that I'm with you. Your love and me. All those times I said that I love you. Your love and me. Yes, I try. Yes, I try. Your love and me. Even though you know I die for you. Your love and me. Yes, I cry. Yes, I cry.
After a few down years for the Mighty Max men's soccer program, they got the pieces of the puzzle together last year as they had an exciting season and playoff run, thanks heavily to the upperclassmen on the team, as well as contributions from some of the younger guys, one of them being Alex Noel, the CSAC Rookie of the Year, who's looking to follow up with another great performance in his sophomore campaign.
Definitely winning a Rookie of the Year was definitely a huge accomplishment for me. Going into last season, it definitely wasn't a thing whether if I didn't win, it wasn't something that defined my season, but it was definitely something nice to have, and just justified all the hard work I had. But, you know, for me, it didn't change anything that's going into this year or anything beyond that. It's just it happened last year. Definitely now, that's one thing I've talked about with coach and, you know, going into this year, teams are going to know who I am. I'm not just going to be a freshman that nobody knows of. So there is that little bit more of an added pressure, but it's nothing from the team. It's more internal on me, and I'm definitely excited to have that pressure because I think I can handle that. And it's something I hope I can build on.
If the Mighty Max want to contend for a CSAC title, they have to focus on two things which they've emphasized all camp. Defense and senior leadership.
This year, the defense should be another strong point of our team. Coach likes to emphasize how good our defense is. We have a high line of pressure to make teams force play a lot. And then we're just trying to cement the back line this year and pretty much go by the nickname Prison Squad since we like to lock down teams.
We got a lot of seniors this year. We got 13 on the roster. We're really excited about that, you know, we have a big group, which hopefully means really good leadership. We focused a lot this preseason on getting our first year guys to kind of buy into our culture. We really keep things uniform across our group. So we don't try to have with duties, it's not freshmen getting the balls, it's everyone helps. And the seniors kind of setting the tone when it's, you know, Pat Friend, the captain, or Kyle Jumalan, or Schuler, or Bontz, where those guys are, you know, over there pumping up balls. It really lets the freshmen know that, you know, everyone helps. We're about each other. It's one group. So we don't want to have that class divide.
And I think with the strong group of seniors we have, I think we're all kind of leaders, so it's good to be able to go out there and just know that everybody's going to do exactly what they know how to do and what they're supposed to do. So hopefully it all comes together this year and we win the conference.
Although our first 2 years were pretty terrible, we turned around last year, ended up third place in the conference. So we're looking to grow on that and hopefully take home a title and kind of reap that reward, like you said.
Well, for the team, definitely make the CSAC playoffs and do better than we did last year once we make it in, hopefully make it the championship and bring one home for the school.
Going into this year, like we talked about, not just being a freshman anymore, it's now some of the younger guys have got to be a leader for them, especially with a senior class of 13 and two juniors. So there's a huge gap, and the next year I'll be even a bigger leader, but this year it's building those relationships and showing the guys on the field what needs to be done, the work that needs to be put in on and off the field, what needs to be done in the summer, and then this preseason, how we need to build up to be a CSAC title contender, and ultimately we should be, I think, winning it.
Expectations, get another home playoff game, make it to the CSAC final, win the CSAC championship, and get a chance to play in the national tournament.
Like I said, this team, since 2013, has been growing as a family, and we've been taking in new players, new family members, actually. And since 2013, we've had the same dream of climbing from the bottom of the table to winning the CSAC championship.
The men's soccer team opens up conference play on Saturday, September 24th. And you know what they say, Saturdays are for the boys.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With a bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. With a bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn your radio on. It's Friday night. And I won't be long. Gotta do my hair. Put my makeup on. It's Friday night. And I won't be long. Till I hit the gunspot. Hit the gunspot. I don't care.